Welcome one and all to the most trivial video blog on the entire World Wide Web. It's Barely News, and I'm the ringleader of this one-horse show, Kurt LaBelle. We've got more weird news just for you, so sit back and relax while we go through today's update. Like many 10-year-old children, Diego Palacios didn't want to get out of bed to go to school, so much that he decided to glue himself to his bed. His mom called in the paramedics after she failed to free him herself, and she sent Diego to school just a few hours later. It seems like every year we see alarm clocks with new methods to wake you up, like requiring you to defuse a bomb or solve a puzzle, go hide and seek, or just using plain old loudness. Well, this one takes the old saying, you snooze, you lose, and turns it into an economic reality. The snooze and lose uses the very complex psychological phenomenon known as hatred. Basically, it's human nature to wish harm upon your enemies. Similarly, it's human nature not to give your enemies gobs of cash so that they can grow big and dominate the world with their totally wrong, stupid, and invalid point of view. That's because every time you hit the snooze button on this particular alarm clock, the snooze and lose will donate a specified amount of your own money to a nonprofit that you probably hate. The problem of sleeping in? Solved. Mark Malkoff, a New York comedian, is expecting a lot of visitors at his new apartment, which happens to be located inside an IKEA. Mark needed a place to stay for a week while his Manhattan apartment is being fumigated. His wife, on the other hand, opted to stay with relatives. You see, shoppers will be watching Mark's every move. Certainly livens up the shopping experience.
Security is going to have to carry me out physically at the end of the week. I don't want to leave.
Well, that's all for Barely News for this Monday. Tune in back tomorrow for another update of the news that isn't.